Hey guys, Tank Mosley here with Off Leash Canine Training. This is 1-year-old Zeke, just got dropped off for our 2 board and train program. Not big major issues other than obedience. They've adopted him. He does have some health issues with his front paws that that they've had checked out. He's not in any pain, but he has basically a birth defect and it's like dwarfism in his legs. So let me show you where he's at. They have drop off. Zeke, come here. Good, good. Sit. Good. Down. Nope. Sit. Down. Nope. Down. Down. Nope. Oh, do you know down? No. Okay. How about heel? No. So as you see, no major issues. We're just gonna make them amazing around distractions in the next 14 days. So stay tuned for his progress. Let's go, Zeke. Thank you.
my name is Shauna, and I brought my dog Zeke with me to the off-leash training. Originally, I was gonna try to do the, you know, help me at my home training, but I quickly realized that was way out of my league, and I am so thankful that I did that because he is amazing. He's a different dog. He was always good, but I just absolutely love how well he is doing everything in such a quick amount of time. And so hopefully I can catch on and continue what you guys have.